How you doing, my beautiful family? We're back again on the Unity platform. My name is King Idris. As you always know, we're here to give you people more good insight on what is going on the African ground and the international community. I really appreciate everybody have subscribed to my channel. You know, with the comment section going on and the thumbs, I really appreciate you guys. The thumbs up you guys give me, you know, it's something I respected a lot. And we all in this together. We're gonna build this together for the unity of Africa and for the betterment of Africa. So today we're going straight to Nigeria, and I'll be talking about Shoprite, and I'll be talking about one of the billionaires in Nigeria trying to invest all his money, and he's trying to buy all the Shoprite stakes in Nigeria. So you know, my people, is something that is very interesting, because Shoprite is from the Johannesburg company, sectors of company from South Africa, and now a rich man in Nigeria is trying to invest everything in it. Truly is a good news for Nigeria, but my people, have a good insight to put in this for you people to have more understanding the reason why Shoprite are going out of Nigeria. So billionaire businessman Tayo Amusan is set to buy and purchase all the Shoprite stake in Nigeria. Shoprite is reportedly gearing up to sales of all majority stakes of its Nigerian subsidiary, and the billionaire businessman Tayo Amusan are said to be the new owner of Shoprite stake in Nigeria. Mr. Tayo Amusan is currently the chairman and managing director of Passion Nigeria Limited, incorporated in 1990 to develop luxury rental, residential, entertainment and hospitality centers, in as well as commercial development in Nigeria, in everywhere in Nigeria. In addition to his various businesses interest, Tayo Amusan also served as board of several companies head, including Garrett Limited and Southern Petroleum Limited. So my people, you can see this businessman have already invested in so many companies. You know, he has history in Nigeria and part of the best investors in Nigeria, that as a Nigerian citizen that have a lot of potentials in terms of business management and organizations in the Nigerian communities, you know. So and the reason why the Shoprite want to sell their stake and sell all their company out of Nigeria is because of all the insecurities going on in Nigeria, and mainly the reason why of selling all their subsidiaries in Nigeria is that, according to the reports of the retail giant in withdrawing from Nigeria, because as you know, Shoprite are the retail giant in Nigeria, and other market due to the Nigerian currency devaluation, the main reason why they're taking out of Nigeria is because of the devaluation of the Nigerian naira, my people, the currency of the Nigeria. So you can see, when the naira goes down and everything is not working the way it should, the business owners will look for another way to move into other places, or look for a way to get revenue and get money for their capital for their businesses, you know. So the reason why the retail giant is taking out, is moving out of Nigeria massively, is because of the Nigerian currency devaluation, you know. So I think they said something about low commodity price and high inflation. They talked about low commodity price and high inflation, and my people, you know, the high inflation, they mean is limiting household income. As now, as Tayo Amusan is the company, and his company is ready, and they are leading in the bidding for retail supermarkets in Nigeria Limited. You know, Tayo Amusan invest all his money, all his power, all his energy, mostly in the retail business in Nigeria, because you know, in terms of the population, and you have the people, a lot of business you do in Nigeria, there's gonna be a lot of money coming out of it. And on this program, I will still come back and talk about the kind of businesses you can do in Nigeria to get a lot of money for yourself. So on this platform, it's not about division, it's all about unity. I respect Shoprite the South African company, and I respect the entire Amazon, the Nigerian businessman trying to buy in this and make more money out of it, because you know it's gonna create a lot of employment for Nigeria. Truly it is now, but don't forget that the Shoprite is a Johannesburg company from South Africa, which most of the people that head Shoprite are from South Africa, and they have some people in some subsidiaries that is being held by Nigerian. But when Amusan bought this, it's gonna be mostly the Nigerian people that will be working in Shoprite, and they're gonna make a lot of benefit from that, and it's gonna create employment for people. You know, we have population of people coming out of school without no job. You know, we have a lot of stuff going on for us as a Nigerian. So I hope this new innovation from this businessman, this billionaire Tayo Amusan, in buying out of the Shoprite stake in Nigeria, is going to help a lot of new graduate coming out from the NYC, from their schools, you know. So this is what we're saying on this platform. Is a new innovation, and is a good look for Nigeria as whole and as a whole. So Tayo Amusan owed 25 years experience, you know, in doing business on the Nigerian ground. He holds 25 years experience, you know, and is credited for building the Palm Shopping Mall and all the shopping malls in Nigeria, and the first mall of international standard, you know, and that host another Shoprite store back in 2004, and it then replica the same institution in Enugu, Kwara State, Ota, and Ibadan, which means he did the same in the eastern side of Nigeria, he did the same in the middle belt of Nigeria, you know, and he did the same in the western side of Nigeria and in Ibadan. So the Shoprite outlet also report that Shoprite has over 2,300 operating stores across Africa, and has launched in Lagos too as Nigerian roughly 15 years ago, you know, with more than 25 retail stores in Nigeria. So if Tayo Amusan is going to like cashing in this, and it's going to buy how the Shoprite stake in Nigeria, so it will buy roughly 25 stores in Nigeria, you know, which is good. It's not something bad. It's a new beginning of like a new memo, you know. So and on the other side, the updated report from the Shoprite management themselves is like Shoprite is reportedly filed at the Johannesburg State Exchange, JSE. They have already filed for the Johannesburg State Exchange, the JSE, you know, and has noted that the formal process for the liquidating begins in the memo, you know, in a state followed by the approach of various processes for various investors, you know. So my people, on this platform is all about unity, and it's all about the growth of Africa. I know the new innovation in Africa, so I'll speak this out to you to know what is going on. Most of the companies are moving out of Nigeria because of the insecurities, I know, and the currency devaluation. I know the other problem we're facing in Nigeria, we don't even know what to say about it for now. So on this platform, I just come out to talk about this for you people that Shoprite is shunned in Nigeria and they are moving out of Nigeria. But on the other side, that is what is good about it, is that they're sending this to a Nigerian businessman, which is still continue to help all the Nigerian people working on the Shoprite. So on this platform today, we'll be coming to an end on this segment today, and I'll be saying the Nigerian government should do a better job. They should do a better job. They should come out do a better job, because all the things that is happening in Nigeria, my people, is overwhelming. I don't even know how to put it. It's too much. You know, you open your news every day, you see so many funny stories, you know, crazy stories coming out of Nigeria. So my people, on this platform is all about unity. That's why I stick with my word. I say unity over division is how we can easily come together as one. It's all about unity, it's all about progress, you know. So that's why I talk on this platform. So I'll be coming to an end of this segment today, and I'll be bringing you people many better topics, you know, on this platform. I'll be saying kudos to the new subscribers, and I respect everyone that has been rocking with me. So it's on the Unity Family platform, is something new and it's something good. We give ourselves good insight, you know. I'll be coming back with another topic today, and I'll be saying one Africa, one unity, one people. Thank you.